In this podcast, we'll go through quickly how a BPOS user, when going through the transition process, should go in at least 60 days before transition and change their password. This is required so that the password will be picked up and then synchronized into Office 365. So as you can see, I'm logged into the home screen here, and I've elected to change my password. So at this point, what we'll do is put in the existing password. We'll put in a new password and click Save. Now at this point, the password has been changed and saved within BPOS. Now at this point, the back-end process is that BPOS will then synchronize that changed password into Office 365. So within, say, 30 minutes to an hour, we should be able to use this account and this password within our Office 365 tenant to then sign in and possibly go ahead and download software, install the desktop setup, and things of that nature. But to be able to do this, you must change this BPOS password at least 60 days before the transition so that there's appropriate time for BPOS to synchronize those passwords into the Office 365 environment.